our president. I'm Aradhana of class 5D. You know what we are going to discuss today? Today we are going to discuss about an observation of a day astronomy event. Do you know in which direction the sun rises and sets? The sun rises from north to south in a year. The day that north to south is 6 months and south to north is 6 months. In this moment, sun rises in the east and sets in the west, only 2 days in a year. The sun rises at east at 90 degrees and sets in the west 270 degrees. When sun rises at east at 90 degrees, set in the west 270 degrees, that both days in the year is called equinox. One which is coming in the March is called spring equinox, and the one which is coming in September is called autumnal equinox. This is June solstice is also called summer solstice. December solstice is also called winter solstice. The movement of the sun from Tropic of Capricorn, Kadarehe, to Tropic of Cancer, Kadarehe, that is south to north is called Uttrayanam. The same movement of the sun from Tropic of Cancer to Tropic of Capricorn, that is north to south, is called Dakshayanam. The word equinox means almost equal day and equal night. During the equinox, the sun rays fall directly on the equator at 90 degrees. Do you know why it is happening? Because our planet Earth is tilted at an angle of 23.45 degrees. The axis of the tilted towards north direction in both rotation and revolution. Do you think it is only happening in the planet Earth? No, it all happens to all the planets in our solar system. Thank you.